Fish you didn't know existed in Missouri freshwaters, part two. I've said this a million times. The northern hog shucker, max weight, 3 pounds, max length, 24 inches or things, I think. Woo-wee, this thing looks like a northern hog shucker. It's just a gosh dang northern hog shucker. What else do I say? If you guys wanted to see more of this stuff, I've got a lot more fish to go. So say in chat.